Good morning, students. Up till lectures, we will study about common system and IUPAC system of alcohols. Now, today's lecture, we will see some examples of alcoholic compound with their common name and IUPAC name. In case of common system, this alcohol is called as alkyl alcohol. In case of IUPAC system, this alcohol is called as alkanes. Now, we see first example, CH3, CH2, CH2OH. In common system, name of this compound, here this hydroxy group is attached to primary carbon atom. Hydroxy group is attached to primary carbon atom. And in this compound, three carbon atoms, that is parent alkane propene. And write word alcohol. First example, common name of this compound, propyl alcohol. In IUPAC system, hydroxy group is attached to primary carbon atom. Then here, three carbon atom present, that is parent alkane, name of parent alkane, propane. And E is replaced by OL, then new name of this compound, propane. Now we see second example, CH3CH2OH. Then here, first of all, common name of this compound. Here also this hydroxy group is attached to primary carbon atom. But another methyl group is attached to this secondary carbon atom. Therefore, name of this compound iso, or here use prefix iso. Iso 1, 2, 3, 4. Isobutyl alcohol. Here, this another methyl group. One methyl group, it is attached to second carbon atom, or one hydrogen in second carbon atom, it is replaced by another methyl group. Then name of this alkyl group iso, four carbon atom present in here, that is butyl alcohol, isobutyl alcohol. In case of IUPAC system, here first select longest continue chain. Suppose we select this longest continue chain, then numbering 1, 2, 3. In carbon number second, methyl group attached. Then here name 2-methyl propane 1-OL. 2-methyl propane 1-OL. This methyl group is attached to second carbon. Then write 2-methyl propane 1-OL. Hydroxy group is attached to primary carbon atom or first carbon. Then write 2-methyl propane 1-OL. Then next example, CH3OH. In this example, this hydroxy group is attached to which carbon atom? Primary, secondary or tertiary carbon atom? Here, this hydroxy group is attached to secondary carbon atom. This is a secondary carbon atom. Then here use prefix secondary. Use prefix secondary. Then in this compound, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 carbon atom. That is name of alkyl hexyl. Secondary hexyl alcohol. This is an example of secondary alcohol. In case of IUPAC system, here select longest to continue chain. Suppose selected this longest to continue chain. Then give numbering 1, 2, 3 and 4. In this example, 2-methyl group is attached to 3rd carbon atom and hydroxy group is attached to 2nd carbon atom. Here, this 2-methyl group, it is branched on in this selected chain. This 2-methyl group is attached to 3rd carbon atom and second hydroxy group is attached to 2nd carbon atom. Then here use number 3,3-dimethyl. 3,3-dimethyl. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon in selected chain, that is 3,3-dimethyl butane 2-OL. This hydroxy group is attached to 2nd carbon atom. The name of this compound 3,3-dimethyl butane 2-OL. Understood everyone? 3,3-dimethyl butane 2-OL. Next example, CH3CH2CH3. Here, hydroxy group is attached to tertiary carbon atom. This is a tertiary carbon atom because this carbon is attached to another 3 alkyl group. Then this carbon is a tertiary carbon atom. Then here in common name you use prefix tertiary. Tertiary 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Tertiary pentyl alcohol. Tertiary butane to OA. These two that is methyl group and hydroxy group is attached to a second carbon atom. Then here write next 2-methyl butane 2 OA. Next example, CH3CH2OH. Here this hydroxy group is attached to primary carbon atom. Hydroxy group is attached to primary carbon atom, but in this example, this carbon is attached to 1, 2, 3, 4. Another 4 carbon atom. This carbon atom, it is called as quaternary carbon atom. This carbon, it is called as quaternary carbon atom. And in this type of example, when hydroxy group is attached to this quaternary carbon atom, then here use prefix neo. Here use prefix neo. When hydroxy group is attached to primary carbon atom, but in this example or these examples, here presents also quaternary carbon atom, then here use prefix neo. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbon atoms, that is neopentyl alcohol. Neopentyl alcohol. And in IUPAC system, here selected chain, this selected continuous chain, then give numbering 1, 2, 3. Here this 2-methyl group is attached to second carbon atom. This 2 another methyl group or different substituent are attached to each second carbon atom. Then here give name 2-2-dimethyl. 2-2-dimethyl. 1, 2, 3. 3 carbon atom, that is paraetylene propane. 2-2-dimethyl propane 1-OL. Here name 2-2-dimethyl propane 1-OL. This is a IUPAC name of this compound. Understood everyone how we get common name and IUPAC name of this compound? First write down these examples in your notebook, then we see another examples of alcoholic compound with their common name and IUPAC name. Then we see another examples. First CH3CH2OH. This is a very simple example. In common system, name of this compound, ethyl alcohol. Here only 2 carbon atoms, that is ethyl group attached to hydroxy group, ethyl alcohol. And in IUPAC system, parent alkene ethane. And E, it is replaced by OL. Name of this compound, ethanol. Then second, CH3CH3OH. Here, this hydroxy group is attached to tertiary carbon atom. Then here, write prefix tertiary. In case of common system, hydroxy group is attached to tertiary carbon atom. Then here use prefix tertiary. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon atom in this alcoholic compound, that is parent alkane butyl alcohol. Name of this compound, tertiary butyl alcohol. In IUPAC system, select the longest continuous chain. We select this longest continuous chain. In this continuous chain, here 3 carbon atoms present, and in this carbon number sequence, methyl group and hydroxy group attached. Here, both methyl and hydroxy group is attached in second carbon. Then give name of this compound 2-methyl propane 2-OL. 2-methyl propane 2-OL. Then next 3 examples, it is examples of polyhydric alcohols. These 3 examples, it is a polyhydric alcohols, because in this example 2 or 3 hydroxy group is attached to carbon atom. In common system, when 2 hydroxy group attached to carbon atom, then we are give name glycol. Glycol. Then these 2 hydroxy group is attached to 2 different carbon atom, that is ethylene group. Name of this compound, ethylene glycol. Name of this compound, ethylene glycol. In CH3. Three carbon atom, that is parent alkane, propylene. Name of this compound, propylene glycol. Propylene glycol. In IUPAC system, 1, 2, 3. Here, 2 hydroxy group is attached with carbon number 1st and carbon number 2nd. But in this selected carbon chain, here 3 carbon atoms. Then parent alkane here, propane. Parent alkane, propane 1,2-diol. Name of this compound? Propane 1,2-diol. Here also use propane diol because here 2 hydroxy group is attached in this selected carbon chain. Then next example, 3 hydroxy group is attached with these 3 different carbon atoms. Then in common system, this type of examples, this type of alkali compound, name of this compound is called as glycerol. Name of this compound, glycerol. This 3 hydroxy group is attached with 3 carbon atoms, that is name of this compound, propylene glycerol. It is a propylene glycerol. In IUPAC system, select the longest continued chain. 1, 2, 3. Here 3 hydroxy group attached to carbon atom, that is here use prefix tri. Here use prefix tri. The name of this compound, 3 carbon atom, that is parent alkene propane. Propane 1, 2, 3 triol. Propane 1, 2, 3 triol. This 1, 2, 3 or here 1, 2, 1, 2, that is carbon atom, number of carbon which is hydroxy group attached. Here this hydroxy group is attached, carbon number 1st and 2nd. Here also hydroxy group attached to carbon 1st, 2nd. Here this 3 hydroxy group is attached to carbon number 1st, 2nd and 3rd. Therefore write number of this carbon atom, propane 1, 2, 3 triol. This is some examples of polyhedric alcohols with their common name and IUPAC name. The next example we will see cyclic compound where hydroxy group is attached to cyclic ring. Hydroxy group is attached to cyclic ring. For example, suppose we take this example OH and OH. Here the 6 member cyclic ring, that is parent alkene hexane, but 2 hydroxy group is attached to this 6 member cyclic ring. Then numbering 1 and 2, number 1 and 2. Then write IUPAC name of this compound. In this type of alcohols, here use prefix cyclo. Here use prefix cyclo. The name of this compound, cyclohexane. Cyclohexane 1,2-diol. Cyclohexane 1,2-diol. Or give one another example where another substituent are attached in cyclic ring. Suppose this is OH group and this carbon here attached to 2 methyl group. Here attached to 2 different methyl group. The name of this compound, in this cyclic compound, in this type of alcohols, always give first number which carbon atom, there's hydroxy group attached. Give first carbon number, hydroxy group is attached to that carbon atom, give first number, then next, second and third. Then here, carbon number 3, 2 methyl group attached. Carbon number 3, 2 methyl group attached. Then give name of this compound, 3,3-dimethyl. 3,3-dimethyl, cyclohexane. Cyclohexane 1-OH. 2,2-dimethyl cyclohexane 1-OH. Here 2 hydroxy group attached. Therefore parent alkane, E ending of parent alkane is remains. But here this ending of E, it is replaced by OH because here only 1 hydroxy group attached. Or we see another example. Suppose we take another example. Here OH, here C2H5 group attached. Here also, this 5 member cyclic ring, that is, it is called as propane, cyclopentane. Name of this cyclic compound, cyclopentane. In this cyclopentane, hydroxy group and negative number 1 and second. Name of this compound 2-ethyl. 2-ethyl. Second carbon la ethyl group attached. Therefore, 2-ethyl cyclo pentane 1-OA. 2-ethyl cyclo pentane 1-OA. This is some examples of cyclic compound and their IUPAC nomenclature. Their IUPAC name.